A.P. Carter and the original Carter family. Alvin Pleasant Carter, December the 15th, 1891, November the 7th, 1960. Sara Carter, July the 21st, 1899. Maybelle Carter, May the 10th, 1909. A.P. Carter, his wife Sara, and his sister-in-law Maybelle played in one of the first commercial country recording sessions at Bristol, Tennessee. For two decades, they performed as an unbeatable team. Their songs became country standards, and some of A.P.'s original compositions are among the all-time greats. They are regarded by many as the epitome of country greatness and originators of a much copied style. Elected to the Country Music Hall of Fame in 1970, A.P. Carter and the original Carter family.
Oh, I'll twine with flamingos and waving black ferns, with the roses so red and the lilies so fair. Thank you.